Tips for being successful in life. Every successful person out there has different ways they use to achieve that successful level in life. There are tips we can all apply to get to success in the end. The secret to becoming successful is not about knowing the tips to success but applying them in ways that can prove fruitful in the end. The difference in application makes it possible for someone to accomplish in 5 years what another could not accomplish in a lifetime. Hi there, you are welcome to today's financial freedom-based edition from our channel. I remain your humble host Sophie, one of Tony's team members. And as is our norm, we always strive to present you with all you need to be financially free. Have you visited our channel today? If yes, don't you feel you are being left out if you have not subscribed? Subscribe to our channel and have unlimited access to related content that would help change your life. Our Facebook community expands by the minute, and we want you to be part of it. Simply join our page on Facebook, and you will always get first-hand information on everything that concerns our channel. I would also like you to like and share this video and use the comment box below to air your thoughts, views, and comments. In this video, we will be listing these tips in no particular order because the next tip builds on any of the previous tips. So stay tuned and learn how rich people get to be successful in all they do. Constant reevaluation of themselves. Most people evaluate their lives on three different levels holistically: not good, average, and good. However, for the rich, their lives are broken into five different levels: money, health, intellect, emotions, and relationships. They carefully observe how they fit into these both individually and as a group. The group could be one of these: family, business, or social levels. If one cannot measure success in each category, how can one know where they need to turn their attention to? Life reevaluations once in a while allow you to make changes and improve on other things. Rich people prefer to play long-term goals. Everyone wants to be successful, but they want it to come quick and cheap, without having to make any sacrifices. Long-term games contradict what the majority of people want. The average person may see quickly as a few weeks, but a rich man sees it as a few years. Another difference between the average person and the rich is that the average person sees cheaply as saving costs, while the rich man sees it as not spending all their time on something. Rich people know what to sacrifice to reach their goals, but we cannot say the same for the average person. Ordinary people are so focused on scoring quick points in the short run, but the rich are focused on winning the game in the end. The rich set goals in ways that make it easier to achieve them. Why set a goal when you do not have plans to achieve them? Is it a goal or a wish, and is the universe just expected to always work in your favor without having to put in the work? No, it is not possible. One great way to achieve your goals is to build some sort of great pyramids. The smaller goals are at the base of the pyramid but work hand in hand with each other to achieve the biggest goal. Procrastination is not for the poor, and by building smaller stepping stones, rich people gradually climb to the top. Rich people invest and then enjoy the interest. Instead of paying for their purchase or weekend or whatever, rich people prefer to invest the money and then allow their returns to pay for their activities. A certain rule explains that if you cannot afford an investment where its interest pays for any product you desire, then you cannot afford that product. If you love to go on vacations, open an investment portfolio for your vacations and travels, and start investing in it. The returns from the investments can then be used to do whatever it is you want. Even on vacations, these investments can still bring more returns, and more returns mean more money to spend. So instead of buying that iPhone with your salary, make an investment and use the investment returns to buy the gadget and keep up with the subscription. Rich people negotiate everything. Rich people negotiate almost everything, and it begins to look like they are stingy. Well, that is the way of the rich. The little returns they make from investments can then be used to make other investments. Little drops of water, they say, when they keep making these little investments, it turns out to become substantial amounts in the end. In other words, the reality is negotiable at all times. The problem is most people do not know how to negotiate for themselves. Know how to negotiate terms that are favorable for you, and see yourself become successful in the end. It is a necessary skill in the world we find ourselves in. Rich people work in networks. No man is an island, and I am sure you all know that. So rich people work in a network that accommodates friends in different areas of life but shares the same goal of being successful. Rich people always tend to work with those who have something to offer. They share deals and ideas on how to grow one another, and each one is valuable to the other in their own way. When a rich person encounters a problem, they can always pick up the phone and call one or two people who can offer solutions to those problems. They also can be called up to solve the problems of other members of their network. That is how networking generally works, especially among the rich. They have their focus on one goal at a time. Some people have different opinions on multitasking. It is actually a market strategy used by employers to maximize profits by making employees perform more than one task. Rich people, however, choose a specific goal and channel all their resources towards achieving that goal before moving to the next one. They may look like they are multitasking, but their goals remain singular with just subsets which may look like different tasks or goals. The more things you do, the less the individual outcome of each one. The rich prefer to invest in special tools for their success. Average people may decide to spend so much time online looking for information and maybe tools to help them progress. The only difference is that they may not be looking for the right type of information. Being successful in your social, academic, and business life may take time and money that the average person is not willing to spend. That explains why so many people end up unsuccessful. New knowledge and tools will give you an edge in his modern world, and quality is not free, it is quite expensive. Figure out the tools and what you need, and work toward learning and affording them. Rich people invest their all in their own growth and self-development. Whatever you have in your brain and mind is yours, and nobody can take it away from you. Your mind and your unique ability to use it for your own good should be your most unique asset and weapon at all times. Using it rich guarantees that you will get everything you want in life because every situation we find ourselves in is a direct result of our decisions. The good thing is, your mind can be developed just like any other thing, just with different tools and strategies. New insights and knowledge are sure to get the job done. The best way to invest in yourself is to think of yourself as a business. You need to do everything necessary to make your business grow, and that means investing all the time, money, and resources to make yourself grow. Rich people do not give up until they achieve their goals. Have you ever wondered why they are called the 1%? It is because they are the few that always refuse to give up even when the going gets tough. The average man may not start at all, and even if they do, when the going gets tough, they just quit and try to move on to other things. How can one become successful without perseverance, diligence, and hard work? If you have a dream and you are convinced that it will serve you well in the end, do well to stand firm during trying times because those times will definitely come. Ordinary people may think not giving up means trying the same thing over and over again and hope the result changes, but rich people prefer to try new ways and strategies to reach the same goal. In conclusion, there are ways rich people become more successful, and these are a few tips which can give you an insight. Drop your views and comments in the comment box below, like, and share this video, and subscribe to our channel as a source of encouragement for us. Thank you for watching and remember, always stay very motivated.